to presentations and other business. We have tonight the 2019 North Carolina Association of County Commissioners 4-H Youth Voice Delegate. Young man, Mr. Will White, is here. Will, if you will come forward, and you are welcome to address the board.
So, good afternoon. My name is Will White. I'm your 4-H Alamance County Youth Delegate. I'm pleased to be here to tell you a little bit about myself and the importance of 4-H programs. Please pardon me as I read my speech, because I think it's important that I don't forget anything. I'm a freshman at Western Alamance High School. I'm in the Naval Junior ROTC and in the FFA. I started the Lucky Lee 4-H Club at Western Middle School last year. I did this because there was an interest in agriculture and community service. No other club was offered at my school, so I decided to start one. We had about 45 students join in just our first meeting. We started with nothing, so my mom helped me to write a grant, and we were given about $2,000 to buy materials for our club. We also had fundraisers, and we built plant beds and grew foods that we donated to the disabled and the senior citizens in need at Burlington Homes. The seniors came and talked to us about their struggles and how hard it is not to have all the resources that they need. They were so impressed that now they want plant beds for their own apartments. I'm now going to high school, where I will be in the FFA, and we have submitted a grant to ask for money to build that plant bed for the seniors. We did lots of other things, like planting a tree in memory for our school secretary that passed away. We were able to do these things by using the money that we raised in our fundraisers. I am also going to lead the 4-H Environmental Science Club for Alamance County. In this club, we will learn about the importance of recycling. We will tour local farms. We will learn about air and water quality. We will also participate in local river cleanups. And in each meeting, we start with our 4-H pledge. And the pledge is, I pledge my head to clearer thinking, I pledge my heart to greater loyalty, my hands to larger service, and my health to better living, my club, my community, my country, and my world. This pledge is important because it creates great citizens and leaders. I'm a good kid. I don't smoke, vape, I don't drink, and I don't use profanity. I say please and thank you, and I hold the door for people. I care about others, and the clubs that I'm involved in have helped to shape me as a person. I used to worry about being the popular kid, but not anymore. I just take pride in being myself. I am proud to be your county delegate. Thank you for your support of our 4-H programs and for allowing me the time to come and speak. I look forward to seeing you at Youth Voice.
Good job.
Yes, Will, have you got people here with you that you could introduce?
This is my mom, Michelle White. This is my dad, Craig White. That's Taylor Jones. And
very good. Thank you. Good to have y'all with us. And who is that lady on?
I'm his biggest fan.
Good job, Mom and Dad and Taylor. Yeah. We're very lucky to have a great 4-H program in Alamance County. And I talked with Ms. White, I guess it was last year sometime, that she told me that there was a thought to add a 4-H program to Western Middle, and I thought it was just a wonderful idea, and I'm so happy to see it come to fruition. That's fantastic.
Yeah, that's a good program. Yeah. Glad you started it.
And she had pointed out to me that there are a lot of young people in middle school, you know, it's kind of a weird, awkward time sometimes for kids. And that some people don't really fit into the sports thing, or they don't fit into the boxes that are prepared for them, and but they can fit, they fit into 4-H, and I just think that's fantastic. Thank you so much.